55 on 56th Street in an old carriage house, a relic from another era. It was a magical place for me as a kid and for his students. For me, it was the costume room that I particularly liked, next to the main performance area